I thought I was invincible. I was in the oil and gas industry, fighting it out in a man's world. I loved every minute of it. When I found out I had heart failure, I was completely in denial. And I just remember that my life would never be the same. And it was hard. My name is Myra, and 10 years ago, at the age of 43, I had a massive heart attack. It totally came out of the blue. I remember going to bed and trying to fall asleep, and I started having chest pains. I called my sister. She took me to the hospital. They put me a couple of stents, and I was sent to recovery. At the time of discharge is when I first heard the words heart failure. And honestly, I was shocked. I went into the hospital taking zero meds, and I left the hospital with 6 prescriptions to fill.
She went back to work, which was very stressful. Not a nurturing environment for someone who just had a heart attack.
I went to my doctor, and I remember him saying, "Myra, you might want to rethink your career if you like your life." One of the hardest things in trying to manage heart failure is lack of energy. It's hard to go grocery shopping and push a cart. It's hard to go up a flight of stairs without huffing and puffing. Shortness of breath, fatigue, coughing spells. I would have to deal with these things on a daily basis.
She had to make a change. She had to go to a much less stressful position, work half the time that she was working before.
I started Googling my condition, and it was nothing but doom and gloom. And I became so depressed.
All these medicines and all these doctors were treating her heart condition, but they weren't treating her lifestyle changes. They weren't treating her depression.
My daughter helped me find an organization called Women Heart. Women Heart is a national organization. I was able to hear from heart sisters who were living a great life, even though they had the same thing as me. I always say that my doctor saved my heart, but Women Heart saved my life. I developed a passion to go out and spread the word to other women who may also be feeling alone and isolated and scared that it's okay and we're here, you're not alone. I'm in Cajun country. You know, we love to eat, drink, and party. That's us. I knew after the heart failure diagnosis that my cooking style needed to change. So I have learned a new way of cooking, and I found things to make just as tasty as it was before, just it's a little healthier for us. The Myra I am today is much different from the Myra I was. I feel I'm much healthier in mind, body, and spirit. I just have to do life at a different level than before.